All right, welcome back to BT. Thursday morning here. Let's talk some entertainment. And there's a local twist with our first one, and it all has to do with Beyoncé, because Beyoncé has featured a Vancouver small business in a recent post, a list that she put out of black-owned brands to shop. And it's Mumgry in Vancouver. They're a snack business. They make a line of artisanal nut butters. They were selected and featured on Beyoncé's website. You see it right there. And she featured a whole bunch of black-owned wellness, beauty, fashion, and lifestyle brands from around the world. Owner Lillian says it's pretty incredible to see the Beyoncé effect. At first, they thought they were getting pranked, and here's their reaction to seeing the list on Beyoncé's feed. Take a look.
Oh my God, if I scroll down and see Mumgry on my screen. Ready?
There you go, and I think Mumgry is a tough one to say. It's a tongue twister. They're going to be selling a lot more nut butter thanks to that Beyoncé mention. In other news, Mulan looks like it may be delayed once again. It's putting the future in doubt in terms of when this movie will be out, but July 24th is still expected to hit theaters, but it remains to be seeing whether that will happen as COVID-19 cases surge in major cities like Los Angeles and New York. So they're also keeping an eye on Christopher Nolan's new thriller Tenet. That is scheduled for July 31st. Mulan, again, was supposed to come out way back in March 27th when this all started, but it's a big concern there in those major cities. So it may be delayed yet again, still tentatively scheduled for July 24th. And I really want to check this out on the big screen, but we will have to see. So we'll keep you updated on that. Meanwhile, Universal Pictures looking to reboot the classic tentpole thriller Twister. This was a 96 blockbuster with Bill Paxton and Helen Hunt, also the late great Philip Seymour Hoffman. Made a massive $494 million worldwide and featured some pretty groundbreaking special and visual effects. And, well, times are changing, so they're going to reboot it. And you could see a brand new Twister in theaters in, well, not anytime soon. We'll keep you posted on all that stuff. We've got much more BT to come after this.